good Tuesday morning, August 23rd. It's 6:30. I've been here since 6. There's one adult in the nest tree. That's all I see in the pastures, but it's still dark. No vocals yet. So we'll wait and see who it is. Sitting by the outer attic branch. Stretching a wing. And both of them are here. Yay! Aw, saying good morning to each other. So both M and H are here, sitting next to each other, close to each other, both right there in the middle of the screen. Yay, it's great to see both of you. Browsing. And the other one's just below. My guess is M is above on my screen. Above Harriet. But it's only my guess. Yep, M's above. M just hit a PS. That's Mom talking. And moved in on the attic branch. That's Harriet preening a little. Again a little bit. Looking around. Maybe get a branch. Now I'm almost preening a little. He's on the right. M15 is quite watchful. P.S. again. Goes down. Sun's starting to rise. Pretty morning. Nice for you too. Harriet hops in on the attic branch. There goes Harriet. Bye, Mom, I love you. Okay, we'll go over and check. I'm over at yonder pond. Both Harriet and M are in the Norfolk pine to the south. Looks like M's on the left, Harriet's on the right. That's a nice spot for you two. You used to sit there a lot last summer. I've seen them go down from this tree to hunt for prey. Must be a lot of rodents over there. There goes another bird. I'm so glad I got to see you both today. Wonder if you've seen E8. Bet he's doing well wherever he's at. He was well prepared for his new life. That's M preening now. He's on the left. And M just left. Yep. And there goes Harriet. Looks like cell tower. And I hear Harriet and M. Thank you. there goes one. Off the pole. And over here. Ooh. Here's Harriet or M. The two. Two on the cell tower are just talking away. There she goes, or M. Okay, there goes the other one. There. Now I can see them both. That's Harriet. Harriet's on the right. M goes up higher. Sounds like there's a fifth eagle. Okay. M's back down. Oh, okay. Hopped over. Oh, my. looks to me like one is, doesn't have an all white head, the one on the right. Well, go back to Harriet. Moved again. Tried to get a branch. Good job. But it broke. Okay, so M's over there. It's hard work keeping your territory safe, isn't it? Harriet's still over, closer to the cell tower, and there he goes. M tried to break the branch. That's M. There's Harriet. Okay. M's on the right, Harriet's on the left. See if he tries for another branch. Goes vocal again. Up there. two still on the cell tower. Mom and Dad. Dad on the right, vocalizing. That fifth vocal I hear might be the eagle on the cell tower. So, just four people. Okay. Harriet just flew down by M. We hop over here again. I don't see if there's them. Left corner of the screen. M went in here. Harriet's still here. Both eagles are still on the cell tower. That's Mom. And he's back. Okay. Now I got them all in one shot. A lot of bonding and courting activities today by these two. M trying to break a branch and switching branches to get closer to each other. Just part of both of them knowing the one will be there for the other. Vocalizing together, defending together. Now they've both been quiet for a couple minutes. Maybe things will settle down for the day. Okay, that's Harriet. M's above Harriet. That's Mom. I don't know if I got it. Oh yeah, you yelled at me. The other two are still on the cell tower. Their heads look whiter now. They're just preening too. You had lots of excitement today. I wish you would have got that branch, Em. Next time. You're doing so well. Conversing with the eagles on the cell tower, discussing property lines. I love you both. Be safe and be careful. I'll be back to see you soon. Bye, Harriet. I am. Gonna talk again. All right. Talk then preen. Cell tower eagles were vocalizing like that, then Mom and Dad started. Mom's encouraging him. Mom's not going for it yet. rerun of last year. But just beginning to renew their courtship for the new season. Female's always the dominant one. Harriet's sleeping. M's guarding. Bye for real this time, you two. See you soon.